You made it to Bloodletter, which is more than I can say for most people who step into that arena. Keep it up. The next opponent is a Red Guard. I've seen him fight with both a mace and a sword, so be ready for either one. Was a good fight, Bloodletter. You really showed that Red Guard who's boss. Here's your take. Now go clean yourself up. Come on, Bloodletter. Don't lose your momentum now. Keep fighting. Your next opponent wears a heavy raiment, but attacks with a short sword. She's like a heavily armored wasp and has the temper to match. Careful.
Best you can do. blue team. Fisher from the blue team, leave the arena now and rest. You earned it.
Okay, so you killed the Breton. Don't get a big head. Here's your payout. My Red Room got its paint job from fighters like you. After you disemboweled the next idiot, I want you to smear his blood all over the walls. Next up is a dark elf. I've never seen him fight before, but he's got a bow as well as a sword. So be ready for a ranged attack.
By the god. Ah, so it's Bloodletter now, is it? I remember when I achieved that rank so very long ago. I showed such promise, unlike yourself.
Good people. People of the Imperial City, welcome to the arena. Just look at the yellow team's dark elf. You can see the murder in his eyes. And the blue team's Bloodletter even hope to survive? Let's find out.
Die, Kerr! Let's get this over with.
Good work, Bloodletter, or should I say Myrmidon? That's right, you've risen in rank. You know how it works. More blood, more gold. Here,